To set the needle position when you stop and by pressing the stop start button, this button toggles between up and down. So if this is up, when you press the stop and start button, the needle will end in the up position. When you press that, it will end in the down position.